campmate Ian Lee had been left fuming when he discovered that there was no eviction last night. He had been given a blow when he became convinced that he would be the one to leave in Friday's eviction. He told Kezia Dugdale and Stanley Johnson, "I've got a very strong vibe that I am going out today and I can't wait to see my big sis." ITV fuming Ian called Ant and Dec a very rude word. ITV fuming Ant and Dec were seemingly fuming at the dig weave. Rounded up the sexiest ever shower scenes from I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here. From that Mylene class bikini to Jordan's cornrows in the shower, here are our favorites. ITV REX Georgia Toffolo takes jungle shower, but in the end, it was Shappy Core Sandy that left, and Ian was not happy at all. He went to the Bush Telegraph to say, "Oh, my mum is a fan of Ant and Dec, but when I come out of the jungle, I am going to be asking her to cancel her membership of the ADFC, the Ant and Dec fan club. They are eholes." The camera then cut back to a fuming Ant and Dec, who struggled to keep their cool at the shock dig. ITV laughing IT off Ant and Dec joked about getting some fans added to the club. See all the latest pics from I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here 2017. ITV REX Ant shouted, "What? Charming." Dec replied, "How dare he," as he went on to suggest some ways they could build their fan base. Ian has left viewers with mixed feelings after revealing that he felt that he was being ganged up on. ITV forgiven. Let's hope the pair don't hold a grudge with Ian. Look back through all the celebrities crowned kings and queens of the jungle. ITV following a fallout with the campmates, he has struggled to make friends in the jungle. I'm a Celeb continues tomorrow at 9 p.m. on ITV. Related articles.